No sign of life out there, General. The sensors are in place. You'll know if anything comes around.
I know it's cold, R2, but Princess Leia is very concerned about Master Luke's whereabouts. Exactly. We need to find Captain Solo and tell him that Master Luke has yet to return. If Captain Solo isn't in the hangar, then he must be in the command center. Now, follow me.
Better be important. Me and Chewie.
Excuse me, sir. Princess Leia is wondering about Master Luke. He hasn't come back yet.
He might have forgotten to check in.
Not likely. Are the speeders ready?
Not yet. We're having some trouble adapting them to the cold.
So we'll have to go out on tauntauns.
Those signal towers. If we recalibrate them, we can boost Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location.
If you say so, General. Let's go.
Many creatures, great and small, reside in these planes. Some friendly, like our Tauntauns here, and some not so friendly.
Oh, great. Did you at least check the area for the not so friendly ones when you arrived?
We were as thorough as we could be in conditions like this.
Fantastic. I lose an arm, I'm blaming you.
An old outpost. There should be a signal tower in there.
Scout troopers. Great.
We can't let them leave the surface.
Let me guess. We need to find a way to get across this broken walkway, right? Hey, what if we close those blast doors down there? That should close the gap.
Thank you.
let's get that tower powered up. I'm sick of these probe droids. I'll be a gentleman and let you climb up this one. Wasn't my stomach, by the way.
Stay vigilant.
That's one down, but the signal's still too weak. Let's find some more towers.
The signal towers. Should have a location soon.
Hey, I'm here too, you know.
Thanks, Rican. Keep warm.
Gee, thanks, Princess.
Don't worry. It's easy to get the cold shoulder out here.
Oh, so you think you're a comedian, huh? Give me a break. More. Ugh, the Empire must really like looking at snow. You guys haven't defrosted these already.
These conditions, it'll be about as fruitful as herding Wrath Tars.
Thank you.
What is that?
A wump. And our reason to be hasty.
Alright, now let's get the last. Luke's still out there somewhere. Have time to talk about dinner right now.
Hey, you think we could get this thing working again? Those cannons could be useful.
Hey, not all of us have covered it first. You finished work on the Falcon? He hung up on me. Now things are starting to heat up. Well, kind of.
Wait for it!
Need to get to the top to recalibrate it.
So the tower's up and running, and it looks like they've already triangulated Luke's position.
And what are we waiting for? Let's go find him before the weather gets worse.
Robert Lyon. You will go to the Dagobah systems.
Huh?
There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me.
Ben! Ben!
Luke!
Ben! Ben!
Whoa. Ugh.
Master Luke, sir, it's so good to see you fully functional again.
Thanks, 3PO.
Well, your worship, looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
I don't know where you get your delusions, laser brain.
Laugh it up, Buzzball.
Princess, we have a visitor.
Always thinking with your stomach.
An Imperial probe droid!
I didn't hit it that hard. It must have had a self-destruct.
General, there's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of hyperspace in Sector 4.
Prepare for ground assault.
New hits are available, by the way. Just in case you want to stop by.
You heard him, R2. The Empire's coming. Let's get a snowspeeder ready and head out there.
All troop carriers will assemble at the north entrance. The heavy transport ships will leave as soon as they're loaded. Only 2 fighter escorts per ship. The energy shield can only be open for a short time, so you'll have to stay very close to the transport.
2 fighters against a Star Destroyer?
The ion cannon will fire several shots to make sure that any enemy ship can be out of your flight path. When you've gotten past the energy shield, proceed directly to the rendezvous point. Understood? Good luck.
Not in great condition. We can fix it. Right, R2? Great. That's the engine fixed. But we'll need a new wing if we're gonna fly out of here.
We have spotted Imperial walkers.
Echo Station 3PA.
Go, go, go!
It's really heating up out there. Still feels pretty cool to me. This is Rogue 2. Some ATSTs and snowtroopers looking a little cold. Let's go warm up.
Copy that,
Rogue 2. They're trying to destroy our power generator. Stop those ATSTs. defender. It's the only weapon we have powerful enough to hit that approaching Star Destroyer.
Gotcha!
Thank you.
Code signal.
Wait, is that Darth Vader?
Oh, come on, that's it.
And get to your transports.
Ah, run for your life!
Transport, this is Solo. Better take off. I can't get to you. I'll take her out on the Falcon. Come on.
But where are you going? Come back!
Falcon, now!
Still in the hangar?
Well, it ain't the cafeteria.
No escape. Don't make me destroy you.
No! Guess we won't be going that way then.
It dares to be stopped.
Beat it, will ya? We got somewhere to be.
If I may say so, sir, I...
Punch it!
Go!
Not him, the Falcon!
Don't worry, R2. We're going. We're going.
Prepare to make the jump to light speed.
They're getting closer.
Oh, yeah? Watch this.
I noticed earlier that the hyperdrive motivator has been damaged. It is impossible to go to light speed.
Great. We can still outmaneuver him.
All right, Chewie. You ready?
Hold on! This could get bumpy!
I'll get us out of this. No problem.
there are still more TIE fighters on our tail.
But less than there was before. I call that progress. Need to stop them from tracking us, so...
We have to shoot out their radar dishes.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
What gave you that idea?
Asteroids.
Chewie, set to 7-1.
No, you buttball. 2-7-1.
Going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field...
Never tell me the odds.
I can't believe we're doing this.
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess.
Let's take a look here.
Excuse me, ma'am, but where are we going?
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones.
Closer?
Closer?
There. That looks pretty good.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, me too.
There's nothing wrong, R2. Just setting a new course. We're going to the Dagobah system.
Find a Jedi Master called Yoda who could train me on Dagobah. I'm not picking up any cities or technology. Massive life form readings, though. There's something alive down there. You be more careful. I'm sure it's perfectly safe. It's getting pretty dark. We should set up camp for the night. Now, where's the equipment? Great. Well, I'm not swimming out to get it. Let's look around. Hopefully that'll keep away the bugs and whatever else is lurking out there. Now all I gotta do is find this Yoda. If he even exists.
Away, put your weapon. I mean you no harm.
I'm looking for a Jedi Master.
Yoda? You seek Yoda?
Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
I cannot teach him. The boy has no patience.
He will learn patience.
Ooh. Yoda.
He is not ready.
I am ready. Ben, I can be a Jedi. Ben, tell him I'm ready.
Ooh.
Ready are you? What know you of ready? To become a Jedi, train, practice, learn, you must.
All right. Where do I start?
First, this simple trial you must complete. Yes, a Jedi strength flows from the Force. But beware of the dark side. Use the Force. Lift the stone. Reach new heights, you will. Dark side of the Force, are they? Easily they flow. Quick to join you in a fight.
Am I a Jedi Master yet?
If once you start down the dark path, forever will it dominate your destiny. Consume you it will, as it did Obi-Wan's apprentice. Nothing more will I teach you today. clear your mind of questions.
Wait, there's something not right here.
That place is strong with the dark side of the Force. A domain of evil it is. And in it, you must go.
Get out of here. Ready for light speed? It's not fair. We've got to find a safe port somewhere around here. Bespin, it's pretty far, but I think we can make it.
I hope this Bespin place is as safe as you're making out.
Relax, Princess. I know a guy down there who'll take good care of us.
Approaching vessel, please identify yourself. Do you have a landing permit? Permission granted. Land on platform 327.
See? Nothing to worry about. We go way back, Lando and me.
Who's worried?
How you doing, you old pirate? It's so good to see you. And how you doing, Chewbacca?
Hello, what have we here?
I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations.
You truly belong here with us among the clouds.
Well, he seems very friendly.
Yes, very friendly.
I've received an...
So, what are you doing here?
Repairs. I thought you could help me out.
What have you done to my ship?
Your ship? Hey, you lost her to me fair and square.
It's the hyperdrive.
All right, I'll get my people to work on it.
Care to join me for a little refreshment? Everyone's invited, of course.
We would be honored if you would join us.
Ah.
This facility is crude, but it should be adequate to free Skywalker for his journey to the Emperor. We will test it on Captain Solo.
This deal is getting worse all the time.
I love you.
He's alive and in perfect hibernation.
You may take Captain Solo to Jabba the Hutt. Reset the chamber for Skywalker. Calrissian, take the princess and the Wookiee to my ship.
What do you think you're doing? I'm not going anywhere until we get Han back from that bounty hunter.
Then let's get the Falcon and stop him.
Hey!
What do you think you're doing?
Boba Fett's ship.
Han!
Come on, Princess. We need to reach the Falcon. My men should have fixed the hyperdrive by now.
Shush!
If anyone attempts to get through this door, blast them. The Millennium Falcon must not leave the landing pad. Understood?
They're locking me up. This is my city. My city.
Well, looks like you've got a stormtrooper problem you should look into.
Oh, if only we had R2 with us. Actually starting to miss that cheeky little droid.
Don't worry, we'll get that key card back.
You pay for double-crossing the Empire, Calrissian.
You got hostile. I can't fight the Empire from in here. Set me free.
I'm not crying. It's just some tympanic acid.
Why won't this infernal lift work?
Ha!
But be careful. Those Empire clowns are everywhere.
I knew we'd make it.
Sure you did.
No sign of the bounty hunter. Come on, let's get to the Falcon. The ramp isn't coming down. Chewie, see what you can do. We did the Kessel run in less than 12 parsecs in that ship.
Coordinator doesn't want them to miss the turn.
If you keep it in furball, doesn't usually take this long. We are in a hurry, you know.
Stop the furry one from fixing the ship. Like that bounty hunter.
You and me both.